Whoa, 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 slow down, slow down. Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds for 10 years of good luck, man. I wouldn't risk it. What's good, YouTube, man? Listen, before we even get to the video, man, you're probably wondering why I'm in this bush. I really don't know, man, but listen, I want to thank everybody for just dropping a like on this video, subscribing, and making sure y'all hit that bell, man, because we hit 5K on the channel, man, and for me to hit 5K, whoever think I'll hit 5K? Like, truly, Mary will hit 5K? Like, would that ever run through your mind? Hell no, whatever. It is your boy, man, Truly Mirror, man, and I'm back. I have another video today, man, and in today's video, man, as you can see by the thumbnail, man, the title, and the clips at the beginning of the video, man, this is another jump shot video, man. But before we get into this video, man, please drop a like on this video, subscribe, and make sure that bell, man, for a goldified jump shot, man. Listen, I would do that, you feel me? Because listen, y'all already know the jump shots I drop on my channel are just straight green light jump shots, man. You know what I'm saying? If you think they're not, man, check the comments on every jump shot video I have posted, man. I cannot lie. I don't drop trash jump shots, you know what I'm saying? Cause I don't like shooting trash. I don't like shooting whites in the park, you feel me? I only like shooting greens, you know what I'm saying? And if I'm not shooting greens, man, it's a problem. I cannot lie to you. It's a problem. If I'm not shooting greens, it's a problem. Because listen, let me see that ball. Hold on. Green, you feel me? Like, listen, you leave me wide open, man. Just know that bitch finna be green, man. I'm a sniper, man. You know what I'm saying? I think I'm Stephen Curry, NBA 2K20, man. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You know what I'm saying? And listen, if y'all want my build, man, it will be linked down below in the description, man. You know what I'm saying? So, look, these boys actually like double teaming. Like, are you serious? Like, really double teaming me, man? That's tough. You feel me? But my bill will be linked down below in the description, man. If you want to make my bill, man, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and watch my video. You know what I'm saying, this bill that I have is very overpowered, man. I honestly do love it, you know what I'm saying? And I'm thinking about making a whole nother bill, man. So if y'all have any bills in mind that you think I should make, man, comment it down below, you know what I'm saying? If it could dribble, I'm 100% making it. But if it can't dribble, like a three-level scorer or a sharpshooter facilitator or something like that, man, I'm gonna think about it, you know what I'm saying? Rebound and wing, something like that. Something like y'all want new gameplay, like a pure slasher or something like that. Y'all want some more new gameplay on my channel, man, comment down the build y'all will want me to make, you know what I'm saying? And I'll make the build and actually grind the badges out and bring some gameplay with that build, because honestly, like, my BP build is fun and all, you know what I'm saying? But like, listen, yeah, listen, y'all want me to switch up the content, I got y'all, boys, you know what I'm saying? So comment down a build down below, you know what I'm saying, that y'all want me to make, and I'll make the build for y'all, and I'll get some gameplay for y'all, you feel me? Because listen, we just trying to drive straight bangers, man. But let's get back to the gameplay, man. Yes, we're taking a nice new dunk, man. It's 5-7, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, these boys, like, they look like comp, but they did not play like comp. Definitely the guard. The guard was absolutely dookie. He was not even good. You look, he's jumping on me doing, like, I'm not even doing him home. Green! Like, come on, bro, don't jump on me, bro. You feel me? Like, listen, you playing Truly Mirror. I'm a green light machine, man. You know what I'm saying? With an 87 three-pointer, man, I pull big greens, you know what I'm saying? He pulling that big contested three-pointer in my boy Unguardable's face. My boy Unguardable got that big defense, you know what I'm saying, to get the nice stop. But then you got this little bum out here getting a little cheeky layup in. Like, why? I gotta be, you feel me? Getting that nice little cheeky layup in. That's not even, that's tough. Man, I don't even think I make layups like that. And I got all these finishing badges. So me and my boy Jay in the corner, man, he grinning up, man. Fat boy splits on him. Yeah, it's their lock-in, Jay, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? And you see, I can't even talk. It's 9:13, you know what I'm saying? They trying to find something. But listen, that defense a little bit too crazy. I cannot lie. We was clapping these boys. Like I said, they look like comp, but they were not comp. They just hit a lot of whites, man. 2K, Ronnie, LD, Mike, wait, y'all, whoever's watching this video, man, please nerf the whites, man. I'm honestly getting tired of it. You know what I'm saying? Patch one when people didn't hit a lot of whites was actually good. You know what I'm saying? It was actually good. If you agree with me, drop a like on this video. If you think patch one when people didn't hit mad whites, the game was actually fun. You hit the lane, you jump shot to hit greens like this. You see me hit on wait, green. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, look, they both was closing out on me. Got a 6% cover and still hit the shot. You know what I'm saying? I don't even have dead eye, y'all. So like, you feel me? I'm just a demon with this shit. You feel me? I don't even have dead eye. I don't. I honestly don't. You feel me? And I don't even think I touched on this topic yet. But thank y'all boys for that big 5K, man. You know what I'm saying? 10K is on the way, man. Listen, I don't even want to talk about it this much, man. 5K is a big milestone, man. But man, I appreciate y'all boys, man. We've been going at a very, very fast pace, man. I'ma keep this up, man. I'ma keep dropping bangers for y'all boys, man. The more y'all push me, the more bangers I'ma drop. And the more bangers I'ma drop, the more we're gonna grow. And once we know it, man, I'ma have 100K subs, man. We're gonna be moving on to bigger, better things, man. You know what I'm saying? But see, man, that cheeky layup again. Like, I swear, I was playing great defense, but it just bailed him out. Well, I guess he had slippery finisher on or something. Or relentless, I don't know. He has some finishing badge that gave him the powers to just get past me like that. But look, man, they got the ball back. You know what I'm saying? I clipped it. He shot that dumb shot, missed the shot. I was like, no, I'm guarding, but pass me that ball, man. And like, look, I tried to cook up, but look, as you see, he's shifting down the like trying to stop me from rim running. So I hit my boy Jay, and he make a punish for trying to stop me down low. You know what I'm saying? You say we shot 100 from the field, you know what I'm saying, from shooting. We only missed like three. We missed three shots, you feel me? I think there was layups too. But shoot, who cares about layups, man? We care about that 3-point percentage, man. We went 100, dog. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? But listen, y'all enjoyed this gameplay, man. Please drop a like on this video. Subscribe. And make sure you hit that bell, man. And listen, make sure y'all follow me on my social medias, man. We about to hit 400 subscribers. We're about to hit 400 followers on Twitter. We're about to hit 4,000 followers on Instagram, man. So y'all can go follow me on both of those, man. And Snapchat, I'll add y'all back. I don't even know about Snapchat. I don't know how that works. But on my Instagram and Twitter, we're about to hit 2 big milestones, man. So y'all can go make that happen. I will really appreciate it, man. You know what I'm saying? But listen, y'all already know what's about to happen, man. A jump shot is coming up, man. Hope y'all guys enjoy. I'm out. Peace. What's good with y'all, man? Listen, if you made it this far into the video, man, you obviously deserve my jump shot, man. But before we get into it, drop a like on this video, subscribe, and make sure to hit that bell, man. And listen, I just want to say thank y'all for that big 5K, man. 10K is on the way, man. I'm not even worried about this 6, 7, 9, or 8K, you know what I'm saying? I'm worried about this big 10K, man. I want that big 10K, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm saying, just thank y'all boys for that 5K, man. We just hit it fast. We hit it faster than what I thought, you feel me, you know what I'm saying? We about to hit 5.1K, you know what I'm saying? So, listen, I appreciate all y'all, man. I love all y'all, man. Shout out to all my supporters, man. Shout out to all people that see me in the park, comment, follow me on my Twitter and all that, you feel me? Listen, follow me on my Twitter, man. It's down here, right here at the bottom of the screen. Follow me on my Twitter, man. Just follow me on my Twitter or follow me on my Instagram or add me on Snapchat. I will add you guys back. I have no problem. I like interacting with my subscribers and all that, you feel me? I just love it. It's a good interaction. You boys show just mad love, you feel me? But the jump shot name is called Drop a Sub, you feel me? Why not drop a sub in this video, you feel me? Why not dropping me a sub? Like, you feel me? Like, come on now. But, like this video too, you feel me? And drop a sub. But, here goes the jump shot right here, man. The Way Way Lower Base, Ray Allen for the release one, and release two with 104. A lot of people been telling me 104 is a good upper release, and I think Bass Plug uses this like the whole jumper form, and I thought, why not throw it in the jump shot? And it's actually good, you feel me? And Rudy Gay just speeds up the jumper. Y'all know I like to shoot quick. I'm a quick shooter. I do not like slow jump shot. You give me a slow jumper, I cannot use it. I cannot lie, I will not use it. I'm saying Rudy Gay just made this jumper quick and fast, and I like it. I love it. I honestly love it. But listen, man, y'all guys enjoyed this video, man. I'm saying, you already know what to do, man. Drop a like on this video, subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell, man. Listen, while you at it, just comment down below, man. Let me know you there, man. Let me know who here, man. You feel me? Let me know here. But listen, man, it been your boy Truly Mirror, man, and I'm out. Peace. Peace out.